I hope this bipartisan hearing is a sign that the committee will work collaboratively on retirement legislation in our jurisdiction instead of using reconciliation again to move partisan ideas or more expensive bailouts.